Actress Dasha Polanco is Parents Latinas June July cover star, along with her two kids, Dasani and Orion. In her cover story, Dasha is getting real about the ups and downs of her journey, from being part of an immigrant family struggling to adjust in America to becoming a single mother at 17 years old. Through it all, Dasha has learned to love herself and celebrate her own independence. She discovered her love of acting when she was just 14, but put her dreams on hold after experiencing homelessness and becoming a mom at the end of her high school years. She was raised in what she describes a very Catholic household, so she was deeply ashamed and wrestled for many years with the guilt of defying her family and cultural expectations. After high school, Dasha decided to study psychology, and her mother would look after her daughter while she was in classes or working the night shift at a local hospital to earn some money. At the time, Dasha's mother was also battling an autoimmune disease that progressively got worse until she passed away. In that moment, Dasha fell into a dark place. She says, quote, "I was harboring so much sadness, anger, and depression, and I was so lonely. But she was able to pull herself up to be there for her own daughter. And a few years later, she also welcomed her son." Through it all, Dasha never gave up on her dreams of pursuing acting, even though she was plenty busy raising two kids, enrolling in a master's program for nursing, and juggling jobs at two different hospitals and a surgical center. She still managed to take acting classes and go on auditions. She was actually working at the hospital when she learned that she got her gig on Orange is the New Black. Now she hosts a podcast series on Netflix called Brown Love and stars in Lin-Manuel Miranda's In the Heights, which was postponed to release next year. She's also on hiatus from filming another movie, Samaritan, alongside Sylvester Stallone. She says, "When girls see me on screen, I want them to see hope and inspiration." Moving forward in life, Dasha no longer sees motherhood as a shameful thing. In fact, she knows it's what makes her so fierce. She says, "I'm going to continue to work as a mother and grow as a mother. I'm going to kill it as a mother. And I'm going to be a sexy ass mommy too. I'm going to be true to me." Love it. For more on Dasha Polanco's journey, check out the June-July issue of Parents Latina.